गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास 9. सो वी आर इन चैप्टर 7 पॉलीनोमियल्स एक्सरसाइज 7.1. सो क्वेश्चन इज राइट टू सेपरेट बाइनोमियल इन वन वेरिएबल हुज डिग्रीज आर 17. सो बाइनोमियल्स आर अ पॉलीनोमियल वेयर द टर्म्स आर 2. ओके सो डिग्रीज आर 17 मीन्स पावर मस्ट बी 17 हाइएस्ट पावर एंड वन वेरिएबल मीन्स इट शुड नॉट बी यूज x and y, only one, either x or y. So here we can see the example. Example means it is a solution. 4x to the power 17 plus 1, because there are two terms, these two terms was the binomial. So x to the power 17, why? Because the degrees are 17 is 2. And only x I have taken here because only one variables it has been, only one variables it has been told. Okay, and the second is 2y to the power 17 minus 5. So here again power is 17 because degrees are 17 is told. So 2 to the power 2y to the power 17 minus 5. So two terms means binomial. Okay. Two terms binomials. And degree 17, that's why power is 17. One variable, so only x I have taken and here only y I have taken because two separate binomials I have to write. Okay. Two separate binomials I have to write. Now second is write two separate monomials in one variables whose degrees are 4. So monomials means where the term are only one term, okay, one variables and degree are 4. This power should be 4. So you can see here 2x to the power 4 and also 5y to the power 4. So you can write any number, okay, 6x to the power 4, 9x to the power 4, any number, but power must be 4 because degree are 4. It is told degrees are 4. So it is monomial because only one term is there with one variable because x is only there and degree is 4. Here also y variable, one variable and degree is 4. Okay. Now question 7. Write two separate trinomials in one variables whose degree are 3. So write two separate trinomials. Trinomials means three terms in one variable. Means only either use x or y, okay, whose degrees are 3. So here power must be 3. So trinomial means three terms. So 2x cube plus 3x square plus 4x. So power is 3. Trinomial power is 3. Degree is 3. Trinomials means three terms. 1, 2 and 3. So here trinomial with one variable because I have used only x. So trinomial with one variable and degree 3. Similarly, I have used here x, I can use y also. Y cube, power, highest power must be 3 because degree are 3 stored in question, degrees are 3. So yx cube plus 4x y square plus 6. So it is also polynomial with the trinomial with one variable and degree is 3.